It's hard to be a good guy when you can't afford a bus ride or a push bike. I'm like, fuck life. Sometimes I could jump right into a gunfight with a blunt knife. Too many dumb guys think they can bust rhymes when they look like butch dykes and get tongue-tied when they clutch mics. Fuck these mindless actors, I'm the master. You need to look at yourself before you analyse my stature. Like a chiropractor with a spinal fracture. You're doomed for nothing when this dude is plotting. There's no you can do to stop him. My pen gets used as often as a computer buffing's user login.
Use your noggin!
I'm sick in the head like I got fondled. These fake gangsters are sensitive like a dog's nostril. They swap dongles and bite each other like sprog mongrels. My skill's unheard of like a posh hostel. It's the architect of literature for narcoleptic listeners. Believe there ain't nobody half as fresh or similar. The architect of literature for narcoleptic listeners. You'll see there ain't nobody half as fresh or similar. The architect of literature for narcoleptic listeners. Agree. There ain't nobody half as fresh or similar. The architect of literature for narcoleptic listeners. Indeed, there ain't nobody half as fresh or similar. Like Bukkake, I'm coming from all angles. Grip mics like fatties, grip fork handles. Hang at them, see with it on the stage and let the cord dangle. It's unsightly like your first school teacher's saw rankles in some cork sandals. Your floor's weaker than a phone speaker with a Brock tweeter. Girls think I'm quite weird, like hot dogs from IKEA. When I'm near, they get a slight fear of a spiked beer. I'm like, cheers! I hit a rapper with a backhand slap. Fuck your brap, brap, crap, this is flat cap rap. You ain't a gangster, you're dumb. Why you need a shank and a gun? You got bare money in the bank from your mum. What she really shoulda give you was a smack and a bum. The very first day you got slack with your tongue. Half former sapien alien, 4/6 on my cranium. Fuck Satan and Damien.
It's the architect of literature for narcoleptic listeners. Believe there ain't nobody half as fresh or similar. The architect of literature for narcoleptic listeners. You'll see there ain't nobody half as fresh or similar. The architect of literature for narcoleptic listeners. Agree. There ain't nobody half as fresh or similar. The architect of literature for narcoleptic listeners. Indeed, there ain't nobody half as fresh or similar.
If you or your family are affected by the issues raised in this episode, pick up a telephone, an envelope, and let them know that what I said is dope.